It has come back to life. It's a 1964 Jeep Gladiator, returned from the dead. Go drain the float bowl on it. It lives.